I can't do that here.
Wait.
more fury.
I didn't think you'd bother coming back. Thank you. There's no chance you have any extra healing potions on you, is there? Thank you for your kindness. Borza, the bastard who put me in that cage, took some of his men and fled into the caverns below. He'll just put someone else in that cage if we don't put an end to him now. Yes, we. I just need your help to find a weapon. Sword and shield? Oh, I'd be happy to play the part.
Let's go. He's hiding in the tunnels nearby.
I need more fury.
Fury.
I'm low on fury.
Store up down here.
More fury.
Borza! I know you're here, you bastard! Show yourself!
Well, well. Someone let you out of your cage, did they, rat? Suppose you learned your lesson.
I know I did wrong. But I brought you the troublemaker who wrecked our camp. A little gift. Wrapped up nice.
What?
No! Damn it! This was my chance!
I'm out of fury. He died a fitting death for an Oathbreaker.
One man's junk is another, you know. What a lucky find. You were right to come to me. This ring has a dark history of greed, lustrous upon first glance, but ultimately worthless to sell. And what's worse, whosoever covets and steals the ring is cursed, marking them for death. I do hope, however, it came into your possession. It was given freely, but probably best I hang on to it just to be safe. Do come around again, should you acquire any more interesting pieces.
I can't do that here.
Triune came through and spared no life. I returned to dust and echoes. They were all shackled and brought to the mountain. I searched the dead seared into the cliffs. Dawa and Nura. They're still missing. They cannot be left among the horrors of the Triune. They wore carved bracelets, each bearing eagle wings. I must find them. Give them proper rest.
On it. My boss, Rakan, he showed me this spell. No words, just a gesture. Like this. It'll send the relic back to him. You find the damn thing, cast the spell, and we split the money, eh?
This isn't it. This isn't it.
And in such fine condition. But where is my hunter? Tell me, I haven't lost her too. No matter. Do you know what you've retrieved? Nasty little thing, full of corruption, once owned by an overseer of the steppes.
There's another. You'll find it for me.
If you've a taste for coin, that is. Karayisu, I'd hoped. But the hunter I sent there hasn't returned. Whether dead or just late, I suspect the boy needs help. Perhaps you could provide it? In fact, I do. There's another artifact I've heard of, but haven't yet had the chance to pursue the cleaver of an overseer. This guy was a real butcher, and he eventually passed his skills with a blade along with the cleaver itself to his daughter, Haliun. Following Haliun's death, and suspecting a darkness in the cleaver, the mages managed to get a hold of it and lock it away in the Whispering Vault. The vault was long since raided, and the mages driven out. But I've hope it's still buried in one of the chests they're in.
out of fury.
Send you? I thank the spirit. He pay me half up front. Didn't tell me there'd be bodies. Hell, do you think he hired those poor souls before sending us? All right. Muscles here, money's coming. Let's do this.
Losing them. But you. You have promise. There's one last relic. If you're feeling up to a challenge. Buried under the ruins of Saran, a city sunken into a caldera. Meet me there.
This time, we hunt together.
Confidence hold just as firm below.
can't lift more.
This last relic is tricky. Works in shadows and light, casting lies, revealing truths. I'd guess light is the key. There, look. A mirror on that pedestal. Perhaps there's another.
Not ready yet.
Are we buying or selling?
Ah, a warrior. How may I serve?
Yes.
And no, the mirror shed my illusion. I will explain all in time, I swear it. Rest assured, I mean no harm to you, nor anyone else. But our task still stands. The relic's corruption must be contained.
Ugh!
disturbs my rest. Another thief. You will die.
Rise, slaves.
Your life.
Show the intruder the might of the steps.
I give them purpose and death.
One of the worst. He sent droves to an early grave, myself included, but I got lucky.
I saved you from that charnel pit, not luck.
And thank the spirits you did, friend. As for you, you helped not just us, but every soul of the steps that was trapped here by those relics. Coin is a poor payment for eternal rest. But I hope you'll accept it anyway. I feed on pain. The relics sustain me. They let me walk sanctuary without needing to kill.
I like it here. Humans enjoy many small pleasures. Fresh bread, soft sheets, mulled wine. Don't know how long, but for now, I stay.
He helps me. I'm alive, and I'm free. Not many can say the same.
Plenty worth keeping.
Forge awaits your return.
Not while I'm in town. I need more time. I can't do that here. I must wait.
Will you help me, stranger? My savior! Will you help me, stranger? Couldn't have made it without you.
Not ready yet.
Thank you. Crane Tribe knows well the price of cowardice. If we stop here, we prove we are no better. Show these mongrels that we will never again surrender to fear. Together, we are the mountain that cannot fall. Now we prove ourselves to the ancestors. So many cannibals, but not a spine among them. Come, let us show you the strength of warriors with pride. Join our ancestors another day. We have proven our honor. Our blood joins the elders upon these spears. Though the cannibals will still linger in our lands, they now know they face warriors who do not fear fate.
Thank you.
not ready yet.
Praise Akaroth. His will be done. Lead us to darkness, so our light may shine and purify. Ah, forgive me, friend. I was lost in prayer. I am Ksenia. I am surprised to find another here. It is no small feat to wander where Mephisto's grasp is tight. Even my fellow Crusaders refuse to tread here. Perhaps we were both led here by the light. The dim flames smothered by Mephisto's presence. Yes, that must be it. We were destined to bring peace to this monument of hatred. Come, join me when you are ready. But do not waver, lest I purge the darkness without you. How can I help? I am the only merchant with jewels like these. Fair travels.
Not while I'm in town. Time.
Quiet! Get out of my head! Go away! Please! Oh. It's so loud! I can't understand you! I don't feel well. Voices are so loud. They're screaming at me. I need the spider venom from inside this cave. I need to go home to my mother. Please.
must wait. not ready yet.
Ready yet.
bags are full.
How can I help? How can I help? You can still use these.
Of Mephisto's corruption. These halls were sealed long ago to contain the darkness. Now I shall cast them open to bring in the light. the light. Here is thick. Somehow even stronger. And yet the halls are quiet.
Do the minions of Hell hide from us?
I had heard of Sankakor being defeated, but what happened after is shrouded in mystery.
Though we...
These halls were beautiful once. There is devotion in these walls. How could such a holy place fall to such evil? These were paladins. Turned on each other. Look there. Blood flows from this blade as though the wound were made moments ago. Hatred has seeped into their very souls. I know of a ritual that will cleanse this evil. Surely this is why the light has guided me here. We must collect these tainted blades and find a suitable place to perform the ritual. Only then will the spirits of these fallen faithful be redeemed. My blade quivers in anticipation!
could feel himself turning, but he refused to risk others. Truthfully, even now I feel Mephisto's influence. To have withstood it for so long. Taking its toll on me. These paladins, to have suffered this for so long. We mustn't delay. To perform the ritual, we must find where the curse took root. A place of immense hatred. The light should have protected them. Their faith should have... No. Now is not the time to falter. We must succeed. To give them the rest they deserve. Lingers here like smoke. This is where we must perform the ritual. Place the cursed blades here. Good. The spirits will cling to their hatred. I am trusting you to defend.
Peace. I was there when Sankakor fell. I felt Mephisto's magic clawing at my mind. Even today, when I remember that moment, I am unsure if the anger I feel comes from him or me. But that does not hinder my faith. Remember, brothers and sisters, the light won that day. We rallied. We defeated a prime evil. And what's more, we did it together. The darkness will never extinguish the light. It is our duty to ensure that. The day we discovered the corruption within our faith was the day we began anew. It was the day I knew I was truly fighting for the light.
Yes, I believe so. The Paladins are finally at peace. I could not have done this alone. The light shines bright within you. I must return to Zarbenzet. I shall tell the other Zakharum of Karthus and the Paladins who gave their lives to contain Mephisto's corruption. May the light guide your way.
Not while I'm in town. I need more time. Ready yet.
This is it. Part of me hoped they would just be here, waiting with arms open. No letters, no visits. I don't even know if they're alive. Father used to say the swamp takes everything you put into it, and if you're not careful, it'll take more. It looks like it took the whole farm. Did it take them too? Where could they have gone? Look around, will you? There's got to be an answer here. I've dreamed of coming home for so long, but there's nothing here. Just dust. My father's pipe. It was practically a part of him. Now it's covered in cobwebs. We spent so many nights carving these together. Odd. They're all missing the strikers. That's my mother's chest. It looks recently disturbed. Strange.
I took down the wind chimes we made. Destroyed them. Kiraz isn't even Kiraz anymore. But that sound draws her back home. Just a husk to haunt me. If I were a stronger man, I would go to my daughter. I would build a new life for the two of us. But I can't live without Kiraz. I won't. At least we've already sent Yonk away. At least she's safe.
He just gave up? Mother was infected. He chased her away. We were a family. We came here together and we should have left together. And instead, he... I know where he'd do it. Where he'd kill himself. There's a place he would sit, by the river, where we hung our first chimes. I need to face him.
Ready yet?
For so long about everything. I wish he hadn't given up. If my mother was dying, shouldn't I have gotten to keep my father? These are all I have left of either of them. Help me put them up. It's the only way I know how to say goodbye. helped my father hang these up when I was small. He held me on his shoulders just so I could reach. I hope he was thinking of that in the end.
Use these.
I hear someone. Yonka?
She's infected. I don't know why, but I've heard they're not bothered by anything out here.
The swamp doesn't harm.
what it thinks belongs to it.
I've been here, waiting all these years. I never thought you'd come back. But to hear your voice again, that's all I've ever wanted.
You'll hear it every day, Mother. I won't leave you. Not again. Without my friend here, I don't think I would have made it. You've helped me find home again. Thank you. And farewell.
Thank you. with Paul.
Not while I'm in town.
Yes, indeed. Truthfully, our victory against Mephisto left me emboldened. I lingered at the fort, managing to find some partial record of the paladins who stayed there. I aim to carve the name of every paladin into stone, though it seems I may need to find another plaque soon. There were attempts, yes. Some could not believe, and others, I think, chose not to believe. But we were able to gather additional markers, and this plaque here. It is not much. I wish I could do more. But I hope that this at least means future generations will learn of their sacrifice.
not ready yet. Found it. Nothing here. No clue, no hint of Simon or Elias.
Here.
What?
Speak here. It has been long, long. I followed him, hunted him for Rathmah. Can show you old spell. My head, take it. Will resist, warned. Place candles, 3 on floor.
Hesa, Ilan, Tora, Dornu.
You can dispense with the absurd disguise, Elias. It cannot hide what I know lies within.
Why do you pursue me? What do you hope to achieve?
Your end, Elias. For you tamper with powers you don't understand and will doom us all with your arrogance. And I will act in accordance with my master's wishes.
Rathma ignored Sanctuary in his life and death. I would save it.
You will bring ruin.
I will bring your ruin.
Elias, are you still... Akarot? What happened?
An assassin. I warned you our journey would be difficult. Come. We must leave now if we mean to reach Backwater in daylight.
If Simon and Elias venture to Backwater, then so too shall I.
Excuse me. Have you seen this man?
I do remember. They were looking for cell swords. I suppose on account of the curate. He wasn't a fighting man. They picked up three. Only Sev's come back.
Sev? Where is she?
Out near the cove. She's not right, mind you. Won't talk to people without her mead. I've got some for her. If you've got the coin.
Looking for a man. Regular around here. Name's Flynn. You seen him? Lean guy. Bald. Got a birthmark on his right arm. No? Damn. See, my crew is leaving port here real soon, but I got a debt to settle with Flynn. I ain't one for leaving loose ends untied. Especially to a place like Beckwater. Ain't nobody gonna be holding nothing over my head.
What can be done?
Flynn should have come back down the road up north days ago. I'd start by looking there.
Come with me.
Normally, I'd have done this sort of thing myself. But I'll walk barefoot into the burning hells before I go wandering the coast alone.
Ah, come on, Zil. Don't be that way.
I mean it, Tomai. I'm not messing around.
Well, hey, stranger.
Hey, you. Look at me. I'm not done talking to you.
I'm looking at you. You're, as radiant as a backwater sunset.
This is serious shit, Tomai. We both know there are more and more drowned sightings every day.
Look, sweetheart. I'll do the work. Cross my heart.
Damn right you will. Well, the next time I see you, I'm going straight to the boss.
Hey, you. You're not from around here, are you? Listen, you help me out. I can help you survive in this place. Help me find any new bodies that have washed ashore. Check them for anything we could use. Then I'll burn them. And grab any extra salvage we find along the way. Got it. Oh, don't worry. I've done this while drinking plenty of times before.
That arse Glenn beat me something bad.
I'll handle it.
No. Wait. I gotta show them that they can't walk all over me, yeah? It's gotta be me. I just need you to get some wild red mushrooms from outside the walls. Ones what make you throw up. Find them for me, will you? I'd get thrashed by worse than Glenn if I go out there wounded.
All right.
then, Flynn. Guess now we're even. Sure was. Shame he had to go that way. Appreciate your help, though.
I'm so sorry.
What for? Oh, you mean Flynn. Don't be. These things tend to happen around here. You get used to it. You have to. Backwater ain't for the faint of heart. Well, I should get going now. Here's something for your trouble.
Freshly washed ashore, trying to prevent them from turning into these things.
Wait.
at Liftmore.
There's that. Come back if you need the forge.
Fair travels.
Thank the high heavens. I was starting to think someone might never come along.
Are you all right?
Yes, I believe I will be. If only I might rest a spell and get some food in me.
Come with me.
A gracious offer. I'll do my best not to slow you down.
This way. Looks like we've covered the coast. Let's get back before they run me out of town. What's your story?
Not ready yet.
What's it gonna cost me?
Nivro tells me you left town weeks ago with two men, Simon and Elias. I'm looking for Simon.
Oh, Simon. He was sweet. I should have... He didn't want gold. That was all Elias. I have nightmares about him. About Elias's true face. I left Simon with a man... I shouldn't have. Maybe I can make it up to him.
They went to Ezret. It's in the southernmost part of the Fethys wetlands. I can meet you there.
What's this town like? Ended a guy in charge? Every crew needs a good captain.
Between you and me, everyone knows he's going soft. Yep, things might be changing around here soon. Wait and see.
Now that's a sickening bunch of mushrooms. Now I just gotta figure out how to slip them in Glyn soup.
Who is this you've dredged up now?
Erevin, ma'am. Pleased to meet you. My ship was attacked just offshore. These two were kind enough to rescue me.
Kind? Tomai and... Hey, I've seen you before. You were the one floating around here earlier. Wait, I see now. You didn't do this alone, did you, Tomai? You hounded this one into doing the work for you.
What? No, come on. I barely even noticed him there before. Honest.
Enough out of you. Now you there! Tell Sylvia the truth.
See? Told you so.
All right. But don't think you're in the clear. I see you, Tomai.
Lovely to see you as always, Zil. Phew. Thanks. You bought me at least one more day in this place. Maybe you should stay. You'll meet the boss. Be good to have you around.
Boss wants to talk to you.